I want to speak about in the topic under education. Our country India is a developing country, but with well developed in education system. Education system is helpful to help you to develop in this living, not his life. This is the magic. This quote itself make us understand how the India's main factor. And I want to say an example. In the earlier days in 1950s, their higher degree is PUC. And nowadays we studying PhD, etc. and etc. There is no end. In my point of view, PUC is greater than PhD because in their generation they have creativity and they are understand about that and they study. So it is a well-known subject. But nowadays we are mugging and our main problem is lack of creativity. In everything in India is mugging and forgetting. This makes lifelong learning. What means not uneducation? It is under education that we have education, but we don't have the quality of education. Like irukku illa. But we have an education, but we don't have the quality of education. The government provide all facilities to us. For example, RGNDCA, Rajiv Gandhi National Institute of Youth Development. It provides us to youth skills developing, employability, and people like us don't get covered. This is our India's main problem. This is our India's major problem. For example, I want to say about the exams. In India, various type of exams like NEET, JEE, MAIN, CA, CMA, CS. In these kind of exams, CBSE student and the Tamil medium student are competing equally in the same exam. But the CBSE student got the highest mark. Then the Tamil medium student, this is the India's main problem. We have a good education, but we don't have a good education to all. For example, or mean vandu nalla neendu adhe sirutha vandu nalla odu avan mean oda trackara sirutha oda trackara avan meenai sirutai kondu thanniila potti vechalo meenai sirutai kondu neerla podu tharaiyil potti kudiyadhu ena rendu edoda trackum vera adhe da ipo nadandittu irukku adhaavadhu nam mean vandu CBSE student, Sirutha வந்து Tamil medium student. அவன் ரெண்டு பேரையும் ஒரே எக்ஸாம்ல கூட்டி வந்து அவங்கள இது பண்றோம். This is India's main problem. Whether it can change, India must be a developed country. That I am saying, India's main problem is not uneducation, it is under education. Education is a preparation. Education is not a preparation for life. Education is life itself. ஒரு மனுஷன் தண்ணி இல்லாமல் 40 நாள் ஒரு மனுஷன் சாப்பாடு இல்லாமல் 40 நாள் வாழலாம், தண்ணி இல்லாமல் 3 நாள் வாழலாம், காற்று இல்லாமல் 3 நிமிஷம் வாழலாம். அதுவே சரியான கல்வி இல்லாமல் அவனால் ஒரு நாளிகை கூட சரியாக வாழ முடியாது. எஜுகேஷன் இஸ் எவ்ரி திங். தேங்க்யூ நண்பா.